What is the difference in NAVEEN and NAVIN? Naveen.
Yes, sir.
You Naveens write as NAVIN. You write as double EN.
That's a kind of pronunciation, I think, sir. Naveen and Naveen.
Naveen.
Yes, sir.
Emphasis on E. Naveen.
But which is correct?
Both are correct, sir. It's our convenience to pronounce.
What is 995?
It's part of my birth year, sir, 1995.
90. So you have missed out one.
Yes, sir.
Why?
The main people conventionally give 1995. So somewhat different we have by plus 995.
A lot of people give a lot of importance to the digit 9.
Yes, sir.
Why? 9 is considered to be a you add 1 to 9, you get 10?
Yes, sir.
1 plus 0 remains 1. Yes, you add 2 to 9, 11. 1 plus 2, 2. So 2 remains 2. You add 3, 3 plus 9, 12.
12, 1 plus 2, 3.
3 remains 3.
Thank you, sir.
Maila Rasan, Kovil, you pronounce it Kovil or Koil?
Kovil, Malay Arasan Kovil, sir.
What is this?
Malay Arasan in Tamil, sir, translates in English to King of Mountains, sir.
King of Mountains?
Yes, sir.
Alright. So, you stay at King of Mountains?
Yes, sir.
You like mountains or sea coast?
Both I like.
Both you like. But mountains are very, very cold. Sea coast is very, very warm. So,
sir, both.
You like very, both?
Yes, sir. I love both series.
You are unmarried?
Yes, sir.
Why?
So still I don't have a job.
So you are only in employment, no? You are a headmaster in a head school.
It's my father, sir.
Then your father, yes? Okay. Alright, fine. Go on. I read this correct.
What is the difference between air and wind?
Sir, air is the component of atmosphere surrounds us. When the air mass is in motion, it is called as wind.
Very good.
So air is mass?
Yes, sir. Air definitely.
Wind is motion.
Yes, sir.
No. Mass and action.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Tell us something about northeastern monsoon.
Sir, northeastern monsoon occurs during the period of November to December or January, sir. And the wind from northeastern direction of India enters into India and gives rainfall in the eastern coastal regions, sir.
So what are the eastern coastal regions?
Sir, it causes tropical cyclones in the east coast states of Odisha, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu, sir.
It causes tropical cyclone?
Yes, sir.
Northeastern monsoon?
Yes, sir. During that period, tropical cyclones also occur, sir.
Is it difference, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Why the IRB failed to pre-warn the coastal authorities about cyclone Oki?
Sir, normally cyclones take up to 40 to 48 hours to develop into a cyclone, sir. Low pressure deposits into cyclone, sir. But this Oki developed very quickly within 10 or 8 hours, sir.
Why?
So IMD, sir, it was near the coast and the pressure intensification was very high at that time, sir. So it intensified to a storm very quickly within 8 or 10 hours, sir. So that IMD could not issue a proper warning to the fishermen and the coastal communities.
But IMD always issues warnings about filling.
Yes, sir. They take much more time to develop, sir. Within that period, IMD will predict the time of landfall of the cyclone, sir, so that the issues.
Any suggestion you have about stubble burning, which causes intense pollution, which is the main cause of concern? in the finance minister's budget speech also, he has devoted 3 sentences to struggle.
Yes, sir.
Any suggestion you have?
Yes, sir. My humble suggestion is, we can the main problem due to which the farmers burn the stubble is the transportation cost of transporting the remains of the plant into some useful products. In this sense, we can aid the farmers to transport the waste of the plant so that it can be fed into the cattle of Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh and the Gujarat dry region cattle feeding.
How about the labor cost involved for excavating, extracting it from the ground?
Yes, sir. I consider this as an investment, sir, because it saves our national capital entry from pollution, sir. And the animals from the dry regions.
You said transporting it.
Yes, sir.
But before transportation, you have to put it out of the soil.
Yes, sir.
Labor cost involved.
Yes, sir. It can be incentivized, sir. Incentivized by the government, sir.
Mm.
So that farmers will not burn it, sir.
Then the solution is given. Many people say transportation is carbon. You are increasing carbon. To attack pollution in Delhi, you will increase carbon footprints because you transport, you burn diesel. So they said, no, there is not a solution. So now tell me, can you come up with something better?
1 minute. But mother, father, both are into teaching profession?
Yes, sir.
Hmm. You have read SAR report 2017, 14 yes. to 18 rural?
Sir, not in deep, sir, but I know some about the SAR report, sir.
So, what are the suggestions given by this report?
Sorry, sir, I couldn't use the notes.
What is origami?
Sir, origami is the art of paper folding, sir. Hmm. Folding paper and creating some objects.
You have to mention Japanese.
Yes, sir. It's a Japanese origin.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And various kind of papers are used to and folded into many creative objects.
Like in the classes, you used to make helicopters and throw it on the teacher.
Yes, sir. It's a kind of
origin. It's part of origami.
It's a part of origin.
You have seen the movie Three Idiots?
Yes, sir. I have seen, sir.
Okay. So you can do it very effectively?
Yes, sir.
You can target the teacher?
Sir, I do not confirm that it will hit the teacher, sir. But I will tell you, sir.
Who is Pratyusha?
Sir, he is the captain of under-19 cricket team, sir.
Mm. Any plus points about him?
Sir, he was the one who hit 662 in a single innings before he entered into Indian team, sir. And he is an able captain and he proved it by winning World Cup, sir.
What is handball?
Sir, handball is a sport played using balls and posts, sir. It is similar to football. But the difference is, the ball is thrown into the post using hands, sir.
Mm.
It has its origin in Denmark and now it is widely played throughout the world, sir.
In India?
Sir, in India, it is very unfortunate that the handball hasn't grown as to a great level, sir.
Mm.
Proper steps have to be taken by Sports Development Authority to develop handball in India, sir.
Mm. Don't say unfortunate, it is yet to grow.
Yes, sir.
Mm. Okay. So, tell me, what is going Dutch? What do you mean by going Dutch?
Sorry, sir, I am not aware of it.
Sorry, sir. See, some of these catchwords, you know. Three of us, we go.
Yes, sir.
For khana outside.
For khana outside.
So we go and eat. One of us pay. So one of us can pay.
Yes, sir.
Then we say, no. Each pays his own bill.
Okay, sir.
So we say, we go Dutch.
Okay, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Like this. See, you should be aware of some of these stats, things which is used in common. And youth, increasingly they use it. You are a member of the youth, we are old. Your youth.
Yes.
Among the youth it is, today we go Dutch.
Yes.
That's what they say.
Okay, sir.
Right?
I will use it, sir.
Then in the sense, you get to know more of such words which are in common. Okay, tell me this WhatsApp.
Yes, sir.
It is, they have a feature which says you can delete message.
Yes, sir.
What is that?
Sir, in WhatsApp Messenger, we can delete the message. If we delete, if I send a message to you, if I delete, there are 3 options available, sir. Two options available, sir. Whether delete only for me or delete for everyone.
Mm.
If I click delete for everyone, the message which is received by you or seen by you will be deleted, sir.
But what is
that?
Is it, will it still remain in the server anywhere?
Sir, but WhatsApp didn't confirm about this issue, sir, about the privacy issues and storing of messages and pictures, images, videos into this, sir. But some reports show that WhatsApp still stores those messages even when deleted, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
And they use it?
No, sir. In somewhere I read, sir, maybe they may be storing this in the remote server, can be accessed by them, sir.
Yeah. So what is this Aadhaar issue, something, some problem in Aadhaar, no? Some debate on Aadhaar, what is that? So you can tell me some 2-3 words on that, 2-3 lines. What is the present issue on Aadhaar?
Sir, many contend that Aadhaar breaches the right to privacy, sir.
Okay.
The sensitive information which are obtained by government can be misused, it's their main bone of contention.
What's your idea, what do you think?
Sir, my idea is the information should be kept very confidential and very secure in the digital era, sir. I do not oppose Aadhaar, sir, because it's a very good initiative and it helps the DBT and Aadhaar based enabling systems.
So, but somebody in the government is going to store this data, no?
Yes, sir. Definitely,
so, what is your, if a US government website can be hacked by a Russian, so this thing can be hacked, isn't it? So, all your personal data is out in the open.
Yes, sir. Many bank hijacking are happening even today, sir. But we should ensure that the server should be very, very, very secure so that the sensitive data about our citizens will not be leaked, sir.
But what is the contention before the Supreme Court? Do you know the case in the Supreme Court?
Yes, sir.
What is the main argument?
Sir, this is privacy and data misuse, sir.
Data misuse. So, where they say data is already misused.
Yes, sir.
Say that.
Yeah.
Already is misused.
Already is
misused. So continuing what he said about Aadhaar.
Yes, sir.
It's Aadhaar is also a big data.
Yes, sir.
Do you agree?
Yes, sir.
What is big data?
Sir, big data is a large spreadsheet, sir, in which a lot of data can be stored, analyzed, and which can be applied for various applications, sir, including marketing, business, and models.
Now, if there is a hacking, a lot of unethical hacking taking place, isn't it?
Sir.
So, do you propose any other technology that is available today to protect Aadhaar or any other big data?
Sir, they call it as some vacuuming. I cannot get a...
Vacuuming? I have not heard about that.
Air gapping or something, sir. I could not remember the exact term, sir. Which means...
You need to tell us. If you don't know, it is for you to explain.
I think he has an idea. So, go ahead. Yeah. Tell me. What is that?
Yes, sir. It's an idea. They call it as air gapping or air vacuuming. I couldn't get the term, sir. They keep the server very disconnected to any of the internet countries, sir. Only when the data is needed, only authorized person can...
No, that's a totally different idea.
Yes,
what I'm talking is about hacking. Hacking can take place even when you are using it. It can be taken place. You know, once you open it, your server is in operation, they can hack.
Yes, sir.
So have you heard about DLT, Digital Ledger Technology?
Sorry, sir. I'm not
blockchain
sure.
Technology.
Sir, blockchain technology?
Yeah, the same thing.
Okay, sir.
The same. How does it operate?
Sir, in blockchain technology, the transactions are monitored and it is stored block by block.
Not monitored. Sir. First you come. That's why it's called the digital ledger technology.
Yes, sir. Every transaction can be watched and recorded.
It's a kind of a data being stored. Okay. It's like, can you go through that to understand everything?
Okay, so it is distributed.
Only thing is whether it...
The word is distributed.
Yeah, distributed. Digital. That's most important. Distributed. Ledger. The two words have a lot of meaning.
Okay, sir.
You see, suppose you have your data. They are, you know, tagged into about 10 parts.
Okay, sir.
Then they are stored in different servers.
Okay, sir.
So even one is hacked, the other it is available in the other server. Now we have cloud serving, isn't it? Cloud server, cloud computing is available so that you can always host on elsewhere host service.
Yes, sir.
So once you require, the technology is available in such a way that you can draw all the 10 chapters or 10 portions, then you can use them. That's like ledgers.
Yes, sir.
Individual ledgers, then you can also make a general ledger, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
In a common, same thing. That's why they call it as a digital ledger technology. So, yes, slightly go through that. Whether it will be applicable, can be made use by Aadhaar? It's a good question. You go through that, yes, find out an answer.
Thank
then
you.
Why Bay of Bengal is more vulnerable to cyclone?
Beautiful.
Sir,
Bay
of Bengal has higher sea surface temperature, sir, and a prevailing low pressure due to Walker cycle, sir. So, Walker cycle. Yes, sir. Due to these reasons, Bay of Bengal is more prone to cyclones than Arabian Sea, sir.
Little more. You need to.
Yes, sir. And adding to the point.
Because you have studied geography.
adding to that,
one last question.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
You get a lottery of rupees 1 crore.
Okay, sir.
What would you do with 1 crore?
The first thing is, I will give it to parents to end up our housing loan, sir.
Mm.
That's the first thing we will do, sir. Then a part of it will definitely go for charitable institutions, sir.
Mm.
Do have some charitable thing with that money, sir.
Mm.
And the other thing...
Is still you are left with some money?
Yes, sir. Surely I will be able to some money, sir.
Mm. Would you like to buy a Mercedes car?
No, sir. I am comfortable with the car which I am having, sir.
A good mobike?
No, sir.
You can make your girlfriend sit upon her?
No, sir. I like my own things. What I am having now, sir.
Mm.
Perhaps I will invest it in a better way, so that I will get a periodical interest money, sir.
Mm. Alright, thank you.
Thank you, sir.